if your alarm is going off and it says big hit 30, well, everything's working fine. Don't adjust your settings. Shuffle 7 times. Lucky number 7 on your mark. Get set. Go. Winner gets this final division AL Central in Cosmic Chrome Hobby. What happened to Kevin G? Oh man, Kevin. Your ankle just broke. Oh my gosh. That looks nasty. Well, there you go. Soup cup. So we had two Kevins in that race. Soup cup sped up there. Got it. Congratulations, my man. KG, you look like you're going to do something in that number 5 jersey. You looked like you were doing something for a second. The other guy blew out his ankle. That looked painful. Wow. Yeah, the number 5 didn't win. Soup Cup got it. Look at him. He's still running. He's like Forrest. Oh yeah, I forgot to do the Orioles random. Oh my gosh, what am I thinking, Frank? What am I thinking? Well, here we go. Let's send it through the randomizer. Winners on the top list after 7 for the Orioles. Seven times. Here we go. 7 times. Good luck. Lucky number 7. Wow, Kevin, you are so lucky. Could you see all that? It's hard to see it, isn't it? It doesn't go all the way up. I didn't do a good job with this. I don't know if you can see that. Let me see. So without moving anything, I can still do this. Show it this way. So this one's just garbage over here. But yeah, that's all you, Kevin. You got the Orioles, bro. I think we're due for an Orioles hit. We're due for that. Hopefully we get a green space dust. Let's get a green space dust. Oh, that's a nucleus. Nice, nucleus refractor. That was yours, Frank. Boom. Those fall one per box or what, every 15 packs. I mean, I guess we could see two in a box, possibly. There was an Ohtani. Nice Riley Green rookie. Oh. One per box. Insert. Starry Night. That's cool. Good rookie card. Nice Riley Green rookie. Blue Moon. Acuna. Oh, nice. Andrew, this blue moon is yours, man. It's number 299. That's great. Bryce Harper. Francisco Alvarez, Riley Green. Arizona Diamondbacks. This Bryce and Scott. Wow. That sure is nice. Congratulations there. That's Andrew L. with this thing. Congrats, man. That is terrific. So that was from winning a race. And it was one racer. So that's just great. Andrew has one racer. Turns around, wins the race, gets in the break, and gets the autograph out of the box. How lucky of a run is that? That's a good one. Oh, you got another one of these nucleus parallels. That's a Red Sox one there. So that's cool. I thought we might get two in this box. What is this shimmer coming up? What is this? This is the aqua. Oh. Number 299. I forget what this was called. Anyway, that's a nice parallel for the Cardinals odor. And here we go. With a Star Clusters Padres card. And the final pack in the box. Some nice rookies. Launch and Orban insert. Boom. And if you're like me and you couldn't remember what the heck parallel that was, I'm going to find out for you. I have the link up for the next Cosmic in a moment, and then we'll take a look and see. I'll see what the heck parallel it is. So here's the new Cosmic box. If you're looking for your favorite division, favorite team, that'll be out here. I'll have a link to that, and then we are getting ready for the next big thing. Thank you. Okay, so the mystery to me was what the heck parallel was that? And it is going to be Aqua Equinox. That's what it is. It was Aqua Equinox. That was cool. Nice Goldschmidt. That's right. I'm just getting everything ready for our next box break. Good luck.